My name's Lauren. I graduated in 2013 and I am a boys' wear buyer. I'd always wanted to be a fashion buyer and I went to go and study at UCT. I did a Bachelor of Social Science degree and then I tried to get into buying after that and unfortunately I couldn't. And that's really how my journey at FEDISA started. I think, you know, when you get into the real world, I mean, it's tough. So for me, I think FEDISA helped forge within me a strength of character and grit that I've been able to take into my job. I just thought, how difficult can this be? I've got this. And boy, was I in for a little bit of a surprise.